fresh fashion hailing from Finland added some eye-catching variety to this year's Hong Kong Fashion Week, the biggest fashion event of its kind in Asia. Hashtag Inland Hong Kong Fashion Project was the biggest introduction of Finnish fashion to Asia. 10 designers were handpicked to showcase at the Finnish Pavilion, including the creative minds behind shoe brand Finsk. It boasts Lady Gaga as a fan of its sky-high creations. Designer Kaisa Rivari, the project's coordinator, says Hong Kong is the perfect platform to introduce rising Finnish designers to the East.
They know the value of the design, so it's more about the design and good quality, nice things than getting things cheap. And they are ready to pay for good design.
Among the featured designers was Hannes Banks, who believes his unique hats, which are already sold in Japan, will be a hit with a younger, hipper demographic in Hong Kong.
The colors, the shapes, the patterns, we have many bright colors, we use a lot of different patterns. And for example, like the customer can always do the last design themselves by, for example, choosing the pom-pom, it's detachable.
With some 6,000 buyers from more than 4,000 companies, the fair is seen by these designers as a huge opportunity to gain exposure for their brands in the growing Asia markets.
We have no idea about the Asian market before. I think this is the hot spot. This is the easiest place to come and see.
In particular, many designers are looking to make their mark in the Chinese mainland.
For us, China is becoming more and more as a very, very strong market. We most likely going to open stores in Shanghai soon this year. Investors and partners have been going to show very, very high interest in there. So Hong Kong is, I would say, the point in Asia to meet with South Asia, Australian, Koreans, the Korean market a lot, and of course mainland China.
Joanna Heikkinen, the vice chairperson of the Finland-Hong Kong Trade Association, says Finnish fashion has long ridden on domestic demand with little outside collaboration. However, she believes the Finnish fashion sector has become saturated. She says now is the time for Finnish designers to open their doors to international markets.
We have so much to provide, and the markets are outside of Finland. You know that we have a population of 5.5 million people. So there isn't demand for all the designers, not enough at least, if they want to make their living out of the fashion.
One brand that may look for star-studded collaborations is Viona Blue, which specializes in accessories made of fish skin.
You know, the actress Chang Si, who is absolutely fantastic, she would look great wearing Viona Blue handbag. And also one of my favorites, Maggie Choing. I think that Viona Blue would fit her style perfectly.